Hey everybody, welcome back to a night hunt on Fort Myers Beach. I'm sure obviously you could tell it's night. It is a freezing cold 55 degrees in South Florida. And I know a lot of you guys are probably laughing at that. But it is definitely true that once you live in South Florida for a while, your blood thins out and you don't like cold anymore. The first target here. You guys will crack up if you can see me. Because I got a hoodie all zipped up, all as good as I can get it. I'll get her out of the hole. There is bottle cap. Alright guys, I'll bring you back. Alright guys, second target. Coming in pretty loud. Shallow. That clump. And that clump. That's a coin, maybe. Yeah, good old diamond. Something. So nothing special, but we're on the board with money at least.
Number three.
Piece of hook or something, guys. This one sounds big, guys. Don't know. It sounds kind of big, though. Yeah, it is. That's why. A sparkler wire. Alright, guys. Our next target here. Pretty good. Oh, it kind of sounds like a bottle cap. Let's find out. There it is, I missed it. Oh, tent stake. I don't know how I thought a tent stake was a bottle cap. Oh my gosh. Where's the new one, guys? And they're all crusty. That's a recent drop. It don't take long for them galvanized steaks to start rusting out here and crusting away. Alright guys, this one got me, man. When it came up, it was like that, and I just seen it like that real quick. And got me for half a second, all kinds of excited. I think it's some kind of bread bag clip or something, guys. Alright guys, that's another signal right here. Maybe even two signals. But one thing I want to point out, I never hear guys talk about it. See the sand digging there? Well, right now, they're currently all over. I'm sure you can't see it because it's dark, but they're all over this area. Because right over here is a public beach access parking lot. You pay like $2 an hour to park. And this beach right here is really popular for people to come out here and park. So I always metal detect around where you can obviously see where people spend time. You know. Especially they're digging in the sand. I think it'd be pretty easy for a ring to slip off and someone not to notice it. Granted, I can't even begin to try to lie to you guys. I definitely find more of my bottle caps around these areas as well. But it's worth it to dig some bottle caps and screws to hit an area where I know for sure people spent some time at. So I go around all of these things real cautiously and even metal detect. Okay, Florida Sandman, Florida White Sandman. That is kind of cool. I seen one on Facebook earlier today. I didn't think I'd see one at the beach tonight. That's pretty cool. Just thought I'd share that. That's a pretty solid hit right there, guys. I hit it, whatever it is. Sure felt like I hit it. Yeah, sure did. Steak for dinner tonight, guys. That way y'all can see that. Better than I can do. Man, I'm about as artistic as, whoever's a really terrible artist. I make a stick man and people are like, what's that? Circling that sand castle, checking to see. I'm digging out around it to build up the sand. Haven't moved nothing special. Put one out of the hole and see what it is. That's some canned slaw to me, guys. Sure enough. Apparently that's a thing now. Volleyball on this volleyball court. Dang, another one. Holy moly. Don't I, guys? Man, there's more than one here. Yeah, definitely. That definitely looks like an old bullet to me, folks. Crazy, huh? See if there's any more in that scoop. Sure sounds like it. just the copper corrosion. What do you guys make of that? An extremely popular beach with bullets in it. I call this Bullet Beach. I normally find them way out in the water. You know, I believe these are the first ones I found right up on shore like that. Sorry if that wind's getting to you guys. They were deep though. They were a good 8 inches deep. That is weird. Alright guys. This one right here. Got it out. One scooper. Larger clump here. Corona, guys. Alright, guys, I ain't really been recording anything because I ain't had any good signals, but this one right here sounds pretty strong and shallow. Yeah, still there. Oh, wait, no, I see it. Do y'all see it? Almost a surface line shield scent. Oh, that is a shield. It's a memorial. Give me here your yellow roll. Guys, got the infamous. Oh, there's a double beep in there. This is a single, I think. Let's find out what it is. Hey, whatever it is. As my man Gravedigger Max says, it's a what's it? I don't know, guys. We'll take that one home and crack it open.
Alright, guys,
got a good signal right here. Oy. Got it. One scoop. Got a double beep to it. And that clump right there. Yeah, look at that, guys. We're finding some coins and some sinkers. So they're all the way. Could be some rings out here.